Sorn leaves CLC and Cube Entertainment. On November 16, Sorn and Cube Entertainment announced that Sorn is no longer part of CLC and has departed from Cube Entertainment. This was a mutual decision on both Sorn and Cube after major discussions. However, the real reason for Sorn's departure is being questioned. While fans are quite happy Sorn was able to leave Cube Entertainment unscathed, the timing is questionable. CLC, mentioned by Yujin on Girls Planet 999, was not going to promote as a group anymore after their comeback with Helicopter. However, there were rumors online of CLC having a comeback after Yujin was done with Girls Planet 999. But Yujin made it to the final lineup, and now her focus is on Kepler, so a CLC comeback cannot be made. Seeing this, Sorn, being the second foreign member to leave CLC, will not be continuing with the group as the prospects of comeback are now immensely low. What do you guys think? Congratulations to Sorn for leaving Cube Entertainment and best of luck for her future ventures.